And today I'm doing a winter haul and try on, and most of the clothes that I've been purchasing throughout my pregnancy have not been like maternity. It's just been like nice loose tops that I could wear after pregnancy. That's why it's not posted on a Mommy Monday. But let's get down to this haul. The first thing that I wanted to share is this bag. I think I bought it during Black Friday when Kate Spade had 30% off. Lately, I haven't been into bags, but when I saw this, I was like, ooh, I don't have a red bag that looks like this. I don't have a bag with a cute little bow. And it was such a good price. I think it was way more than 30% off because it was a really great price. It's a really good size. It's not like too big, not too small. I like that I could carry it on my shoulder because I'm all about that, you know, shoulder bag. And the thing that really got to me was the fact that it had a bow. I have a thing for bows. I love bows. The inside is really nice. It's completely red inside. And then there's a zipper in here. Oh, it still has the Kate Spade paper. Or I don't even know what it's called, but I really like this bag. And lately I haven't been into like really expensive bags because I just bought a house and Bay Area ain't cheap, so I'm not trying to like break the bank. So I really was super excited and happy when I saw this was like discounted on the Kate Spade site. The next things I wanted to share is from the site called Pink Blush Maternity. So Justin actually bought this for me for Christmas. He actually bought me a bunch of Pink Blush Maternity pajamas, but I wear them so often they're in the dirty laundry bin. So I promise you guys one day I'm gonna show you guys, probably in like a pregnancy update, I'll show you guys the pajamas because they are so comfortable. But in the meantime, Justin got me this cute turtleneck and it's got like a lace detail. I don't know if I should wear it like with the lace up or if I should fold it. But if I fold it, I don't get to see the cute little detail of this. And Pink Blush Maternity is really cute because it can be worn as maternity, and you can also wear it if you're not pregnant, like after giving birth, and they have a lot of nursing clothing. I heard about Pink Blush Maternity when I was pregnant with Liam, and I bought a bunch of stuff of Pink Blush Maternity on the Zulily site because, you know, they have them discounted and stuff. So, and I like that this is long because I can wear it with leggings because I'm all about the leggings life. And then I got this from Pink Blush Maternity. I actually picked out 3 items and they sent it to me before, like, Justin even gave me a Christmas gift. But so I've been meaning to share this haul. This is really cute. I wore it recently. It's a sweater. And it's got, I felt like it was just so perfect for the new year with all this glitter on the elbow and half the arm. I really like that. And again, it's super long that I can cover up my booty with it. I'm all about the leggings life. And then I'm so excited about this. I have not worn this yet. I see a lot of these sweaters or tops that are kind of like flowy in the bottom. It kind of looks like, I can't describe it, but I've seen a lot of people wear this and I think it's so cute. So I'm really excited to wear this. And it's not just maternity, like anyone can wear it. And I have a thing for white. I love wearing white, but sometimes when I wear white, I worry like, is my teeth too yellow that like, you know, you could see the difference. I don't know, only I probably think that way sometimes. And then I wore this on New Year's Day. I love this pink, it's like a faux wrap top. Again, you don't gotta be pregnant to be wearing this top. It's just loose and I wore it with leggings and it's got like a tie because, you know, it's like a faux wrap. I love this top. Like I love pink lately. And then this robe I got from this site called Adore Me. They sell like lingerie, they sell pajamas, but this robe is where it's at, you guys. I wear this so often. I bought this like weeks ago, like too long ago, and I shared it in a Snapchat haul. And it's so fluffy and super soft, and I wear this almost every morning when I go downstairs and make breakfast for Liam. You guys, they have different designs now and I'm like, man, but I do like the purple, so I think I'll stick to that. I probably share this in the vlog, but I wanted to share it again, and it's kind of hard to describe, but Justin's stepmom, who is my, I guess, stepmother-in-law, her name is Susan. She has a daughter, Tiffany, and Tiffany made this for me. Isn't this amazing? Like, I love it, and it was hard for me to describe who she was in relation to me, so hopefully you guys got that. But she made this. She is so so incredibly talented with knitting. She's talented with everything she does, and I just love this. It's just so beautiful, and the colors that she picked out for me, like, how did she know? Like, it's beautiful and so cozy. And then the rest of the stuff, I do want to go over a lot of Target clothes, because that's where I buy most of my clothes lately. I love Target. I guess I should go over this first. I bought this top at Target. It is not maternity. I believe it's from this brand called Knox Rose. I was at Target, I was looking through everything. Knox Rose is a brand that, it's not the cheapest, but it's good quality stuff. Like, and it, I mean, it did shrink in the dryer, but not so much that like I can't wear it anymore. But I am in love with the boho, bohemian, loose blouse look. I've always loved it, even before I was pregnant, but I even appreciate it more now because I don't have to buy like specifically pregnancy clothes for things to fit me. And one of them is this top. And then I have to show you guys this other one. But I wore this a couple weeks ago, Knox Rose. Again, I am obsessed with Knox Rose, and it's got that bohemian vibe to it. I don't know what it is, I just love Knox Rose. Like, I hope that brand stays in Target forever, because that is my favorite clothing brand right now. And for my gender reveal, well, it's the sex reveal party of our baby. Our baby's a boy, and Justin wore blue, and I wore pink to kind of just trip everyone out. You know, like, we both didn't want to wear blue, because then, of course, people would know right away. So I wore this that I bought at Target, and I really like it. And again, it's not maternity, and it laces on the side, and it's got ruffles in the bottom, and it's nice and loose. And actually, let me tell you the size. It's a good loose size for a size small. It's meant to fit you really loose, so I like that. And then I got this, and whenever I wear it, I get a lot of compliments, but honestly, it's not like my favorite shirt, but it's so comfortable. And again, Not Maternity by the Exhilaration brand from Target. And it's super long that you can wear leggings with it. And I do like the crochet detail right here. I'm happy that this pregnancy, I'm not going so crazy into pregnancy clothing, because I can wear all of these after pregnancy. And then this I fell in love with. I actually had to buy this online because the store didn't carry my size, but I had to look for it. Like, I had to hunt for this because it's so beautiful and I had to have it. It's Knox Rose again. It's a baby doll top. It's very similar to the pink one that I wore, and I think it's cute. I don't know what it is in the crochet in the back. Do you guys see that detail? There is something about that Knox Rose brand that really is my style. So, like, Knox Rose, love you guys. And I mentioned this, or probably wore this in a video already. I bought this on the Zulily site, and this is pregnancy specific. And I bought it because it was on discount. It was like, I believe, $10. And cobalt blue is one of my favorite colors. So, like, I'm a sucker for that. And it's great for layering. I wear it underneath a jacket. And then this is pregnancy specific, and I just had to get it recently. They are pregnancy pants, maternity pants. They look like this. They're just regular maternity pants. And these guys, I'm not gonna try them on, but you guys know what they, like, I wear them all the time. But I'm trying to find the brand. But I did buy these guys on Amazon, and it's by Indigo Blue. And it is PS, so I think that means petite size, I think. And it stretches really well, and I love the way it fits. It's kind of hard finding maternity pants that are comfortable, but anything that has like that belly band all the way up top. Anyhow, friends, that is my haul. I hope that you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe to be notified when I have new videos. And also make sure that you click on the notification so that you know when I have a new video, because, you know, YouTube changed it up a little bit, so I still want you guys to know when I have new videos. I love you, friends. I appreciate you guys always for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!